Adam Glosowiak, Close Guitars. Check them out online. They're fantastic. I just love the idea of incorporating technology into a traditional instrument. Thanks to Amber Hansen for stopping by. ParkCityShows.com. That's where you can get all your tickets for The Egyptian. And thanks, brother, for being here. Sure appreciate you. Beautiful singing in Uno Mas, eh?
Yep, one more.
You guys have a great night. Rain Morrison.
This one's a happy one for you guys because I hate ending on a sad note. It's called Morgan. To know by now, I think you're kind of sexy. It's nothing for you to be embarrassed by. I'm just really digging you. When I first saw your face, I felt a loving breeze lightly on the small of my back, drawing me into you. So after my show, I pushed through the people to find you standing still, waiting for me to. You called on my voice, I complimented your glasses, and jokingly asked you if they were even yours. Called you a hipster, and just like a hipster, you made a smug face and said it didn't apply to you at all. And just around midnight, you decorated in moonlight. I leaned in softly and fell into your kiss, and in that same moment, my defenses were broken. And girl, to be honest, loving you is healing me. I'd like to say Morgan, you're just as imparting as the air I breathe in through my lungs. I want you to know I need you to know. I'll scream to me. The way things are moving, they'll be making a movie about the two of us. It'll be bigger than The Notebook. The poet must have written that I should be smitten. Girl, to be honest, loving you is healing me. I'd like to say Morgan, you're just as important as the air.